take 250 grams gram. Exactly 250 grams. Rice flour 1 kg. For 1 kg, we have to add 250 grams powder. Sieve all. Ginger garlic paste 1 spoon. Mirchi, salt and tilOne spoon ginger garlic, one spoon til, 1½ spoon mirchi powder, one spoon salt. Add all. After then, add 3 spoons of boiling oil. In this one, I used sunflower oil.Mix with hot water and make crispy kara ready.